if someone in school came in with a pellet gun and you had nothing to use but a book or like these type of books, have you ever wondered if a pellet gun, if a type of book like that could stop?
I guess there's people over here that are fighting now.
surprises.